10% of practicing, of the born and practicing Hindus should become Brahmana by Varana. Means I am expecting in the 2 billion Hindus, 200 crore Hindus, at least 2 crore, 20 crore, at least 20 crore will become Brahmanas by Varana, should become Brahmanas by Varana. So this large work can be done, reviving Sanatana Hindu Dharma and making it contributing to the world. Understand? This is the most non-violent, life-positive knowledge tradition in every field. History, geography, astrology, astronomy, cosmology, physics, chemistry, biology, medicine, mysticism, religion, economy, in every field, administration, social justice, law and order, in every field, the field of education itself, nothing compared to the extreme life positive knowledge source of Hinduism. Spirituality, super conscious science, power manifestation in every level, unimaginable knowledge source is lying in that 2 crore, 20 million source books of Hinduism. Around 10,000 traditions are still alive. I am not talking about what we lost, what we still have. Kept it alive, at least in the museums, which I can revive, I can add flesh and bones to this whole scriptures and make it living, alive lifestyle. I invite all the practicing Hindus, living, born, living, practicing Hindus and Hindu sympathizers, 200 crore, 2 billion population. At least 10% of you, 2 crore, please come and become Brahmanas by Varana. Let's take up this project of reviving Hindu knowledge, contributing Hindu knowledge. If you are interested, send an email to contact@kailasa.org to share your time, treasure, talent, or become full-time volunteers, or to let your kids to study in our Gurukul. For anything, please reach out to us. We need 2 crore, 20 million scriptures need to be restored, revived and reached out to the world. We need at least 20 crore Hindus to become Brahmana by Varana.